Study stepping, got a hall of fame and all my poster. I've been ready, my whip been ready, my bitch been ready, my click been ready, my shit's been ready, my checks been ready, my shots on full, that's Armageddon. I got pull, I hope y'all ready, my tank on full, you know unleaded. I gotta go get it, I gotta go get it, I gotta go get it, I gotta go get it. My name gon' hold up, my team gon' hold up.
Yeah, so this video cut off, so I'm adding this on. Yeah, I am legend. They don't want me to talk about this, but you know what? It is what it is. And we know who played in that movie. This movie is also about, you know, fighting off all these fucking demons, all these vampires. You know, one person against all of them. And they can downplay it all they want. But they're not going to downplay somebody else's life. Sorry. And no, they're not being 100% honest about this. Yeah. Thought somebody was just like the rest. Thought somebody was disposable. Then we have an aunt. I get jealous when others notice how fine you are. Didn't even know they were competing with you. Yeah, 35 and up, this aunt. Married with children. They know that you know. Hacked. But when you play stupid games, you get stupid prizes. Jehovah's Witnesses. And that does have to do with my background. Personally. Colorado. Yeah. It says your ancestors are proud of you. They got your back. This might be one of my ancestors. Not somebody I was actually related to, but somebody that was like a grandparent to me. That helped take care of me when I was little. Letting me know that they're proud of me, and I appreciate that. Yeah, connections. We got somebody Latin who's a pickle blocker. They wanted to cause conflict. Liar, liar, pants on fire. Could have known this person from public housing. Yeah. They'll do anything for money. They're addicted. Okay, we got letter J. There's multiple J names. Now look. This is the female, the celebrity, that's connected to letter T, right? And the person in I Am Legend. But there's also several J names. Okay. There's several J names. Okay. So letter J has you all fucked up. They're in denial. They wanted to kick it with ulterior motives. This could be another J. Locally, okay? It's going down in the DMs. And yeah, this bitch is reckless as hell. Yeah, this is another J. A hoe. Then we got somebody skinny or thin. A male, probably. Romance is in the air. Is it? I don't feel a lot of romance coming off of this energy, though. I think maybe you need to show a little bit more romance, whatever this is. Afraid someone else is going to cuff you up. Yeah, but whoever this person is needs to step up to the plate. They've been doing too much. Yeah, this is a man. It's time to man up. They got busted. But don't get it twisted. They're whipped. They can't get enough. Wet dream energy. Spontaneous. Yeah, they've been having spontaneous meetups with people. That's the problem. And somebody is so tapped in, they already knew. And that scares somebody. Mad at the truth. Yeah, wanted their cake and eat it too. But I'm feeling that somebody isn't just not having it. There's nothing romantic about that. So what are you gonna do? Yeah, fucking with the creep squad. So I creep, yeah. Yeah, creep, double confirmation. Showing more love to the homies than to the women or woman in your life. And that's backwards as hell. Because somebody's different, or this person is saying I'm different than the creeps I'm hanging around. I don't know. That's bullshit, because birds of a feather flock together. Like how old are we? It's time to be grown and sexy, okay? Trying to play it cool, but low-key shook. Bothered that you're unbothered. We got Aries. This will go viral. Somebody tapped in and gifted. Yeah, the numbers ain't showing it, but you know what? I gotta keep pushing. I gotta keep getting this out there. I already know about the shadow banning and people reporting my shit. They're still not gonna stop it. So I'm just gonna press on forward, okay? Because they see the glow up. You know, they hate it when you glow up. When you make the best out of a bad situation. When you're not afraid to be yourself. You a trendsetter, you know what I mean? People hate that shit. Forward. Not like the rest. Somebody's sorry they misjudged. Yeah, because you got that healing yoni. That shit's a healer. Time for an upgrade. And when one cycle closes, another one will begin. Somebody works at a desk. Being sent towards you by someone. I got the keys. I feel like they might even have the keys to an office. The keys to something. Criminal minds. Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. Mistook your kindness for weakness. Thought you were stupid. Tomorrow. Something happening tomorrow. Yeah, Kia. Somebody drives a Kia. Somebody also that, yeah, has the keys. Always got their hand in the cookie jar. Enemies being eliminated. Also, someone that drives a Kia is connected to somebody with letter L. We got Louisiana. Smooth operator. Okay. Grill. Somebody with a grill. All I want is you. I only want you. You need to protect your energy. Whoever has a grill, you need to protect your energy and meditate. You got to, you allow too many people in your energy, and that just drains you. It seems like it's all fun and games, but the people around you are really not. Like, what are you getting out of it? You're just being depleted. Pity party. I want you all to myself. Your confidence is so sexy. Well, you know what? You got to take action. And you got to do what you got to do. I think you've been allowing the wrong people in your energy. And might be trying to heal from a situation. So, that's up to you to change that. And you can. Kentucky. XL truck. Something about the garage. Could even be a parking garage. White female, defensive, can't tell the truth. They know they acted too quickly. This was a love after lockup situation. Reformed or in recovery. And I pray to God that this person is in recovery. Also, letter J. Because this energy also was dishonest about a lot of serious shit and put people in a very fucked up position. Including their children. So that's all I got for this reading. It's kind of long, but if you watch my video, I appreciate you. Holler at your girl.